a progressive form of dementia characterized by the global loss of language abilities and initial preservation of other cognitive functions. Fluent and non-fluent subtypes have been described. Eventually, a pattern of global cognitive dysfunction, similar to Alzheimer's disease, emerges. Pathologically, there are no Alzheimer or PIC disease-like changes, however, spongiform changes of cortical layers 2 and 3 are present in the temporal lobe and frontal lobe. From Brain 1998 January, 121, pt. 1, 115, 26.